Right, let's go to Gan's first one. Shikoku no Shaga, the animation.
Yes.
I've seen this one before.
I've seen this one too.
And I dig it.
So the reason I picked this one is, so this isn't like my favorite hentai, but-
This is gonna be a gigot video right now. It's gonna be like, what if hentai is anime? Is what
he's gonna I feel like this one was just, firstly, this could easily be like a fucking shitty Dororo or something like that. Cause this is basically just Dororo the hentai.
Yeah, I think I wrote, it's like if Mizone wrote Demon Slayer. That's what I said.
Basically.
Yeah.
But what impressed me about this hentai the first time I saw it was how fucking good the animation was.
I mean, I think we can all agree that it was fucking beautiful.
Yeah. Like this is one of the few hentai that I watched and I was like, yo, am I seeing some hentai Sakuga right now? No, like what's going on with some of these shots here?
Well, it's done by Studio 7 who did Rant. So it's done by the same studio.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, okay. Yeah. They're really fucking good with their animation. Yeah. It's like, I don't know. One thing I really liked about this one, especially, and like everything Studio 7 does is that like, as you said, it's like the only studio that can do hentai Sakuga. Like the movement isn't just like, dude,
just like, I remember the first time I saw like the final sex scene and there was this like point of view shot that was like super dynamic. It was like this one like fucking long shot. I don't know if you guys remember it.
Yeah, it was like the fisheye one, right?
Yeah, the fisheye one, right? And I'm just like, damn son, you bringing out that budget for this animation for this fucking cum show right here, man.
I've seen episode only three before.
Oh, really?
Okay.
And I was like, oh, she's fucking a kid. Okay, I'm not watching this.
Why do you always find yourself in that position, man?
Well, because he's a kid. The main character's a kid.
Yeah, main character's a kid.
And then like in the, so this whole hentai builds up basically to them fucking, right?
Yeah.
And then it's like, oh, I've got to wait three episodes to watch like a fucking half monster fuck a kid. Okay, I mean
they're all half monsters.
Yeah, they're all
It's like a monster girl kind of anime hentai.
Know, I just, the moment she said child, I'm like, oh, fucking hell. Oh, jeez, it's so gross. I don't know. It was fine though. I mean, I just, oh God, man, there's just so much rape in it. And I'm like, oh, inverted boner, 100%. There's so
for
much.
For me, the one scene for me that like kind of made me go like that was, it was during the last one where she like turns into the spider
and
or
just
whatever
fucking
it was.
Bites his head off.
Oh no, before that, it's like, he's like, hey, there's an arsehole right here.
Let me he stuffs his hand in it.
He's just like, one punch!
His immediate thought when he sees this woman that he was a totally normal woman that he was just making love to, turns into half a cockroach spider thing and grows a big ass sack.
It's like an abdomen, right? Yeah.
And then his first reaction is to start fisting.
I'm a finna fist this.
It's cause it was like a pussy shaped like abdomen. And he was just like, okay, like, there's only one thing to do now.
Like, I imagine like the post not clarity after that would have been monumental. Like, he's like, fuck, did I just do that?
Well, he had no personal clarity because then like five seconds later, he's got his head.
I typed Lamau, he died for the nut, Lamau.
Like pretty much this entire series, everyone dies for the nut. After like every sex scene, everyone fucking gets eaten by the monster also, and stuff like
all
that.
What the fuck is, cause I was not paying attention to the story because obviously I wasn't.
Right.
Yeah.
But like, apparently it's based on like Japanese mythology or something, right?
Yeah.
And for some reason, like this
based
ugly-
off like yokais.
There's like ugly bastards fucking these women all the time.
Oh, the
what's
snake
up
women?
With that? Yeah, what's up with
that? That scene was hot though.
What? No.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, there was a UB in there, but like the girls were hot enough to like kind of cancel out.
Okay, it's like a graph for me, right? Because this hentai like has the tags that I don't normally like.
Yeah.
But because the animation and the scenes were just so well directed and done, I'm just like, you know, like this, I wouldn't normally like this stuff, but man, you are putting out too good of stuff for me not to appreciate.
It's a bell curve for me.
But
it feels like you're nutting to a trap, right? Like it's trying to get you. It's gonna be like Chris Hansen in like 10 seconds, right? Like,
well, with the UB.
Yeah, well, yeah, because the fuck, okay, why is, I get it that they're ugly. I get that's the point, but why are they so disgusting?
I don't know,
It's not
man.
Even that bad of a UB compared to the
stuff I've seen. This is just like vanilla UB, if anything.
This is all it was, that UB.
I've seen some ugly just, fucking bastards.
There, it's literally just Johnny Sins who gained 300 pounds. Like that's what that UB was.
Because one of the opening shots, I don't know if it's the first or second scene, is literally like a woman being dragged away and raped. And I'm like, fantastic, great. can't fucking wait. Like, and I'm like, God damn it, God, why?
Although not gonna lie, some of the scenes like I really couldn't focus because I don't know who did like the OST to this hentai, but why is it like so good? Like, why is the OST so good?
No, that's the thing. Like, to me, this is the hentai with the highest production values I've probably ever seen. And I don't know why. I don't know why this particular hentai.
It's like, it's not hot enough to be like a good hentai, but it's also hentai, so the story's kind of wasted.
Right, right.
Yeah,
so it's like, imagine if like they did the Avengers, but with porn. It's like, that's really ambitious and I appreciate it.
I mean, they definitely have.
Yeah, but like, but why?
Yeah, exactly.
Which is why I always come back to it. Cause I'm just like, I always look at this where I'm just like, man, I wish every hentai just looked this good.
Yeah.
Just like, I wish this was more my taste. And I wish like there was more scenes where I could have.
I don't wish it was this good. Cause I don't want to see a dude fucking fist someone in 4K. Like,
you don't want 60 FPS fisting.
I'm okay with it.
You don't want anime MILFs to look this good?
Yes, anime MILFs. But you know, because here's the problem, right? With hentai, right? It's like 9 out of 10 ugly bastard rape. 1 out of 10 everything else.
Yeah.
And that's why it sucks. And
it's just like, I've had to condition myself because it's just like the best looking ones are the ones like this, where it's just like, it's always the weird shit or like the ugliest bastard in the world.
I wish, here's an idea for developers. Please make a plugin that goes through hentai websites and just blocks out every hentai with ugly bastard in it. Please, I'm begging you.
You can make that.
Please, I'm so fucking sick of clicking on something. There's like all the best tags. And then right at the bottom, it's like mind control, rape, ugly bastard. And I'm like, fuck's sake.
But like, I wanted to ask you guys this question, which is, can you think of like, are there any like other well animated or just high production hentai that you can think of? Maybe not to this level, but like,
honestly,
what are the masterpiece?
Honestly, no, masterpiece
isn't even fucking close to this level of
quality. Masterpiece is like 15 FPS half the time. What are you talking about?
It's amazing.
I know why you called it amazing now after the three you gave us.
we'll get to that. I can see what the level of quality we have to like compete with. If you think Masterpiece is actually the best animated hentai of all time.
It ain't.
It's slander and I won't stand for a second.
You know this hentai as well had a budget because it actually had an ending song with visuals.
I know, it had a fucking ending.
A really cute ending song.
It actually had an ED, went full fucking ED.
It wasn't just like a scrolling list of names that usually is, right? I was like, oh my God, visuals, what?
I feel like whoever directed this hentai was like, he was like, I wanna make an anime.
Do you wanna know who the director is?
Who is it?
It's this guy, I actually looked it up. It's this guy called Nishioka Takashi who used to be a key animator for like a lot of anime series. And he's most well known for being an episode director for Naruto Shippuden.
Yes!
No joke.
Yes!
He was an episode director for one episode of Shippuden. Right. And I'm like, you went from Shippuden to this.
Because I watched this and I'm like, this guy has anime experience.
Oh, absolutely.
Like if you watch the third episode, you know shit's real. Where you're like 15 minutes in and there ain't a single fuck scene.
I was like, wait, actually like well-directed voice acting with comprehensive plot and an ending song?
Yeah.
You're definitely from the industry.
Exactly right,
Do you want that in your porn?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, I don't.
Yes.
I don't.
It's shows like this and like rants where I'm just like, if I were to ever make my own hentai, this is the benchmark.